I really should have done it more. I always regret it when I don't do it enough for the dog.
We saw Dr. Moffat yesterday, and he said he's acting just the way a poodle's supposed to be. You know, nice, but not like overly friendly.
Right.
Dr. Moffat sat on the floor, and he sat just like this.
Yeah.
He gave him some treats. He said, does he sit? He sat. I said, he goes down. He did the down with him. He said, he's acting just the way a poodle's supposed to be.
And a puppy.
Yeah.
And a puppy. All right, let's see how the... Actually, I'll get my shoes out.
No.
Yeah.
I just left this in the car, so I'm not sure. I'm gonna
I have to go pick up some more treats. Come here, little puppy. Doug! I was just working the dog. Tug. Yes, good boy. All right. Down. He ate faster that time. Did you start to stand up from a distance yet?
Yes.
Good boy. Okay. So now we want to get
no, I didn't know that was.
Well, that's the next step. No.
Okay.
What you did was fine.
Yeah, but I just wanted to sit and then I just bring it down.
Right.
And then back up.
So now we wanna. So now we're gonna come from less of a distance because we wanna get up straight sometime.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't know you did.
So sit. See, he does sit good up straight. Good.
But he's starting to know that after the down he's gonna go back up. So even before I give him the command, he's like, already back up.
And yeah, so just give him a little command or something like that.
He knows.
Down. So see, I'm just gonna come to the middle of my leg.
Yeah. He's used to being all, you know, the hand being all the way down.
Yep. He figured it out before, he'll figure it out again. If I get stuck, I'll bring my hand all the way down, but tug. Down. So I'll just bring it down a little bit. Good boy. Good boy! When I start to get higher though, Ted, let's go. I'm gonna start to drop it in between his feet. So I'm not gonna be that high right now. Zip. Yes, good. Down. So see, I'll start to drop it there when I get high.
Okay.
Because otherwise it'll pop up.
Okay, all right. So now you want him to stay down until you tell him to do something else? Oh, no,
not necessarily. Okay. We're still just doing the work, so I'm just trying to get
it. He kind of knows that he's supposed to sit. He knows that he's not when he sits.
See how I gave him a different command?
So he's supposed to be looking at the food or looking at you?
Me. Tug. So now we're going to start to hold it away.
Okay.
Tug. Yes.
So he's not looking at the food.
Right. Okay. So higher up, the sits are good. They're already there from high up, seems like. The downs we want to get from, we're going to work this week so we can get it from standing. So just go gradual. So at every point where I can do four in a row, once that's easy, then I start going like this, and like this,
and then you drop it.
Right. If I get up here, and let's say he's just looking at me, I can always drop down all of a sudden, you know what I mean? Okay. So let's do those from higher up. And then we're moving the tree up, too. You're so brave.
So you can get one for the... But you when we saw last
not when you haven't given him a command to sit.
Okay. So I can just start with the down then?
Yep.
Okay. Down.
I put the hand a little bit. Oh, no.
I'm down.
He's gonna do it.
Good boy.
I could tell he was gonna do it because he was powering. I guess his legs were slipping. Now you can try to sit if you want because he's in a down.
really see.
Try not to move your head though, so I can see it.
I'm trying to see under the eyebrows.
Yeah. I know they're really down.
But they still get the eyes on hood and look. It's hard to see the pupils.
I can't see his eyes.
His eyes are so dark too right now, you know? So next time just put an inch or two or go to his nose and put it back. But give him a good few seconds. I want those wheels turning.
Is it now?
Tug. Sit.
Good boy.
Good job.
Yes, good boy. Nice sit.
I like the wheels turning.
Is that because he anticipates it? He's just tired.
No, I think he hasn't done anything much today.
He took him for a walk earlier, but he's been sleeping like the last, say, hour and a half.
Yeah, those walks, they tire him out though.
Good boy.
Does Pete walk him and Prince together when he takes them for a walk?
No.
No. Oh boy, not Ty.
You might have to bring him outside to wake him up.
That's what we're gonna do.